Tormach has been around since 2001, and that's a long time, but we've never had somebody retire from the company. Until now, Bob Miller, who is our logistics manager, who is also a huge Cubs fan, just retired, so we delivered, well, a gift that you can only get from Tormach. We'll have all the machining details next week, but Bob retired this week, so we couldn't wait to give him his gift.
Everything you've done here for Tormach, for all of us in the last 11 years, is just incredible. And it's 100% true that there's no way we'd be where we are today without all of the work that you've done for us. So thank you so much.
Can I get you guys to give this to Bob and say a little something about it?
We just wanted to make something nice for you. We knew all the work, all the effort, so we wanted to give you something to kind of remember it all by. We knew you're a rather large Cubbies fan. Never met anybody has a bucket list of a team winning the World Series, so we wanted to give you something.
That's
special.
Right. That was.
Who was asking me about bucket?
That was it. Yeah.
That was my bucket list.
Already done?
Yeah.
These guys did, yeah.
It started out as 56
pounds. They made that.
On one of our machines.
That is ultimate cool.
Wow.
Thank you all.
Thank you, Bob.
You guys have been part of my family for a long time, so... I appreciate everything you've all done for me. Donna will tell you when I talk to family and talk about Tormach, you can.
That's too boring.
but a lot of passion in those talks. So I love talking about our company and what you're up to and all the things that you're doing. And I will keep doing that. Now, as I told. I'm going to be a Tormach fan forever, so just know that I'll be around. And we'll stop by on Friday for a beer if it's okay.
Anytime.
Yeah. So, I'll miss you. Sorry, Ed. I'm the touchy-feely guy.
So that's it. Check out all of our latest videos here. And for more metalworking tips, tricks, and stories, subscribe to our YouTube channel.